हेलो गाइस, टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू टेल यू अबाउट दैट इथेरियम नेम सर्विस टोकन। नाउ बिफोर स्टार्ट द वीडियो लेट्स हियर माय लीगल डिस्क्लेमर। दिस वीडियो इज ओनली फॉर एजुकेशनल पर्पस, डू योर ओन रिसर्च फॉर द इन्वेस्टिंग। अकॉर्डिंग टू द वेबसाइट, इथेरियम नेम सर्विस इज ए डिस्ट्रीब्यूटेड ओपन एंड एक्सटेंजिबल नेमिंग सिस्टम बेस्ड ऑन इथेरियम ब्लॉकचेन। ENS कन्वर्ट्स ह्यूमन रीडेबल इथेरियम एड्रेसेस लाइक जोन ETS इनटू द मशीन रीडेबल अल्फा न्यूमेरिक कोड्स that know from wallets like MetaMask. The reserve conversion associating metadata and machine readable address with human readable Ethereum addresses is also possible. The goal of Ethereum name service is to make the Ethereum based web easier to access and comprehend for humans, similar to how the internet's domain name service make the internet more accessible. Like DNS, ENS also uses a system or of dot separated hierarchical names called domains, with domain owners fully control their subdomains. Ethereum name service project institutional rating is 4.5. Ethereum name service token total supply is 100 million and circulating supply is around 30 million ENS token. ENS token is listed on most popular exchanges like Binance, OKX, Coinbase, KuCoin and other exchanges. 4.4% ENS token is available on Binance Exchange, 2.05% is available on OKX, 0.31% is available on Bybit, and 0.12% ENS token is available on KuCoin Exchange. If I share my opinion with you, then this project 95% chances is that it is a legit or good project. So guys, don't take my opinion as a financial advice. Do your own research for the investing. Thanks for watching.